We're off to Son Doong, the largest cave in the world. We left from a remote village on the outskirts of the Phong Nha Ke Bang National Park. It's peaceful here. You feel completely detached and free. This is what you'd call a reset. Going through the jungle, along the river for over 12 miles, surrounded by the Annamese mountains. This opening was created over 500,000 years ago. Only a few have ever visited Han Son Doong, or as the locals call it, the Mountain River Cave. It is a sanctuary of a lost world below the surface, carved out by an underground spring over 3 million years ago. After leaving base camp, we covered a few miles until finally reaching the main entrance to Son Doong. The combination of unique natural conditions and the one-of-a-kind ecosystem with its own underground forest.
After 30 kilometers and three of the most incredible days of our lives, we finally reached the Great Wall of Vietnam, Son Doong.